farmers, in a strange way, were the original solar farmers. A leaf is the biological solar panel. Photosynthesis is nature's way of harnessing solar energy and making it available for biological processes. And now, through the collaboration with SPS, we have access to technology that allows us to harness the power of the sun and power our processes.
We've been operating for the past 100 years in this specific area where we are now. We were formed as a company in 1965, and we produce in all areas of the country. ZZ2 produces in the region of 180,000 tons of tomatoes a year and about 25,000 tons of avocados, and we employ in the region of about 8,000 people.
ZZ2 has spent a lot of time on thinking about sustainability and thinking about how a farm fits into a natural ecosystem. And they've developed over the last two decades a philosophy called natuurboerderij, nature farming, that basically forms the backbone of most of the things we do.
Implementing solar is aligned with our motto of natuurboerderij by reducing our carbon footprint. Our first commercial project was at Mokketsi Packhouse, one of our main avocado packhouses.
Mokketsi Packhouse is designed to be as environmentally friendly as possible. For instance, we'll use all the water coming off the roof for rain and it'll go into a dam that can be recycled. And what we have also done is we've put solar on top of the packhouse to make sure that we can run off solar as far as possible during the day.
So we made a transition to solar energy to try and get away from the ever-rising cost of energy, from a diesel to a normal Eskom electricity energy. So the solar definitely fits into our longer term plan in terms of sustainability and independency from a failing network that can drop you at crucial times.
I think SPS is a group of people that know what they do, what they want and when to do it. And for me, it has been a very good experience and pleasure working with them in different phases of the projects, learning from them and also giving me an opportunity to apply my views and opinions. The key for me was the technical specifications in which we were able to apply the application of engineering principles. Our installation is grid-tight system with Eskom, with offset and banking.
The collaboration with SPS has given us, through technology, a wonderful new avenue into energy security, energy independence, and energy affordability. If we transition completely to solar energy, which is possible partnering with companies like SPS, we can reduce our carbon footprint by more than 60%.